Kim. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Repeat our circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Can you do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inside elbow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sit down. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's pair our knees in front of our knee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Outside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back on your knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Let's circle our arms. Both arms forward. Let's face the same direction. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Next, 1, 4, run back. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, try this one. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Make sure when I do this form, you need a 1 forward and 1 back. So you don't do always forward. You see, 1 back, 1 forward. See, in reverse, this reverse. Okay, yes. Okay, next. This is your right arm. That's your left arm. Now follow me. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Be careful. I said four. 1, 2, 3. Very easy. Just a 4. Check this arm, your left arm. You need this circle, okay? You don't find a shortcut. You need a 4 circle. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. change. One, two, three, four. 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 Good. Let's review and practice together what we have already learned. It's from the opening form to the flexing the arm. Let's face the same direction. So everyone follow me, practice together. Keep your feet together. Bend your knees, bend your hip joints. Sink. Lower your shoulders, elbows. Extend your palms. And then middle fingers, touch your seams slightly. Make your body naturally upright. Keep your chin in, elbow in, everything down. Close your mouth. Let your tongue touch your mouth. Sing. Shift the right. Left heel up. Sing. Stand on leg. Let's step out. Shift. Sing. Keep your cheek down. Raise your arm. Lower shoulders, elbows, rest. And then lower your palms to your navel level. Sing. Shifting to right, hold the hand, push to left to your shoulder level. Then shift back, push to right. Then shift right, sing, and stand on one leg. Step out. Turn right and shift to left. Pivot the right foot and twist your palms, step right hands. Sing. Final step. All is warrior. Hands the motor. Sing. Leslie Tanko. Bring your left toe in. Six sitting and four closing. Single whip. Bring your right toe in, single, double hands, sit ready in front of body, pull up. Second, Buddhist warrior, pounds the mortar. Sing. Keep your cheek down. What cream spritz is the wind? obliquely. Test four, three steps. Walking obliquely. Test four, three steps. Curry hands punch. Flashing the R. Thank you. Okay, let's start learning next movement. Carry hand punch, six singing and four gluing and a single wheel. Let's demonstrate it for you first. Let me change the direction and you will see it more clearly. At the end of the flashing arm, change direction, you will see more clear. As you have already seen, the three forms you have already learned. Just there are some transition before or after this form is a little bit different. Okay, let's first learn the transition form before the current hand punch. The transition form, there are four steps. First of all, we do the after the flexion arm, your body weight on your right left leg, 70. 30 on right leg. Just do the circulating your both leg. Yeah. Turning body shift to right leg, 60. That was turning the foot work. One, this is one. Shifting to the right leg, 60. So can you see my leg clearly? Okay. Okay, more clear, right? This is a 70, 30. I said turning body, 160 to my right leg. This is one. There's a two. I said two shifting to right leg, 70. At the same time, pivot the left toe in as much as you can. So check this direction at least over the 90 degrees, over 90 degrees. This is a two. Okay, one more time. Go. One, two. I face you. One, two. If you feel uncomfortable, you don't need this step to be. It gets smaller. That's one. One, very comfortable. Two. I'd like to play it too. See? Okay, go. One, one. 60 for right leg, two to body, and I keep the left foot, three, two, 70 or right leg. Okay, follow the go. One, two. Okay. One, two. Next, three, four. Three, four. Okay, check it. So check my, now my body beat, this point, next I just switch. When I turn my body, I check this, just switch my both leg. First I do this, can you see? Yes, I said one, two. Next, I said one, check, two. right? Yes, just like this. I give you four numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4. Even 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, like the two beats. 3, 4, two numbers on one beat. Different rhythm, don't do that, don't do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Different rhythm, you need to do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, but from the jump, you can stand with the ground. On the one, like the learning English, just one syllable. Before the two syllables, next, just one syllable. Yes, to have both feet. Even we kind of want 3, 4, I'm happy how to do it, but you need there's a different rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, like this. Okay. You know, 3, 4 on one beat. 3, 4. Go one more time. Go. 1, 2. See, check, switch your feet. 3, 4. All right, let's do slower, just learning. Yes, go. Remember, don't jump. See, 1, 2, see? See my body? Just 3, 4. Don't do that. 3, 4. All right, go. 1, 2, next 3, 4. Okay, good. Like this. When it's 3, just lift this knee. 3, 4. 3, 4. 3, 4. When you finish 3, 4, is weight on the right leg is 70, 30 on left leg. So I say it again. First of all, I do the flash in the end of the flexion arm. My body, this body faces this direction. My both leg is 45. Next, I switch my feet. This is 45. Okay, let's learn your hands. Hands still follow the four numbers. First, the hands at the end of the flesh arm, both arm of the right palm face up, left face down. Just 1, 2. 1, 2. You need to do that. Yes. 1, 2. Yes. You think about like the hold someone. This is the like chest, hold someone, the chest. Hold it. Next, I just want to do that. See? 1, 2, pivot my foot. Next, like this. Throw the guys away. Yes. Okay, so here, hit with the footwork, go 1, 2, then go 1, 2. Now you shift the weight on right leg 70. Okay, next 3, 4, 3. Like the, some of you already learned the young star kick. See, like the before the kick, the hands in front of the body like this. 3, next at the 4, both palm face down, 45 face down. 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4. Put your right palm outside. 3, 4. Also, next, I say 1, 2, 3, like this. Chop, boom, 3, 4. Yes, okay, follow me practice together. One more time, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Right now, we can continue learning rhythm. Covering hands punch. See, let's see the 70 on right leg. Then both palms 45 down. Next go. Both palms down, one shift 60 to the left leg. Continue turning body 70 on left leg. First, open your palm, the width as your hip joints. Secondly, continue circle up to your shoulder level. I face you, 1, 2. Okay, next, three, continue shift to right leg, 60. Right palm becomes fist. Then turning body, 70. To right leg. Okay. Next, you need a shifting to left 60, continue 60, 70. So this curry hand punch is very difficult to master. The form asks us integrate the at least the 10 strengths come from different directions. So today we just reviewed what we learned. The fundamental of fundamental set of the strengths. Don't go in a hurry to learn the form. You need a step by step learning it. We can learn more in the future. Today we just review what we have already learned. The foundation set of strengths. So I said again for you, the ground bounce to your leg, to 3 feet, to your leg, then to your waist, to your belly. At the same time, your rotation, your waist, your energy, then through your back, to your shoulder, elbow, to your fist. At the same time, the spiral of both arm and the pulling between both arm. At the same time, is the belly pump your energy. Is like the explosion. At least we do the current hand punch. Before I said, you need to integrate many strengths come from different directions, at least 10, but not enough, 10 not enough. Now we just learn 4. In the future, we will learn how to think about the like a spring strengths in the leg, and like the canoe, and fold your chest and the waist. Now we just learn this. Bounce, ground bounce from leg, then rotation your waist, then spiral your arm, then pulling both back and forward. At the same time, pump your energy from the belly. You need to put them work together. Don't separate. Don't let 1, 2, 3, 4, no. At the same time, pump your energy through 1 point out. So also, this is different from the other martial arts. Let's do that. You need to, even people feel very powerful, but it's still inside is relax. Don't do that. See, you need this one. Okay, follow me one more time. Go from here. 1, 2, 3. Four, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes. Okay, so don't worry about it. Any movement, you need to practice more and more, at least 10,000 times, then you can master it. So nobody can, in a short time, can do it very well. But just you need to remember the details, then how to do it. Then practice every day, then you can master it. Okay, next, let's continue learning the next form is called the 16 and 4 closing before the learning the before the transition form. After the carry hand punch, your weight, body weight on left leg 70. 30 on right leg. Just turn your body like the secret ring. 60, 70. 60, 70. First, four numbers. First, see? Go, follow me, go. 1, 2. Next 1, 2. Say 1, period. 2, period. Say 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, go. 1, 2. 1, period. 2, period. Which means that 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, next, go. 5. Then chapter 4, 6, 7 here on left. Okay, so follow me. 1, 2, pivot. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 6 number. Okay, let's do it. First, for the 70 on left leg. So follow me. Turning 60 on right. Turning body 60 on right. 70 on right. Next, shift 60 to left. And at same time, pivot the right foot in. Then 70 on left leg. Pivot the left foot out. Next, stand on one leg. If you feel uncomfortable, you don't need to stand up on one leg, just touch ground. Then, as a six, use the heel touch ground, slide up. Six number. Okay, follow me one more time. Let's do this. One, two, three, four, five. Touch ground. Six. Okay. Let's learn the hands form. Yes. Be careful. You can step smaller, but don't do that. You can, if you feel uncomfortable, adjust the smaller finish. Don't do that. Okay. You can step smaller. If you feel good, do that. We're shaking your body. Okay. So next, the learning form. As a one, shift to right 60, one, then right fist. Become palm, the 140 up, 45 down. This is left palm, 45 up, one. Yeah. One, one. Next, two. One, two. See, think about it. See, the both arm, hold some wise wrist, elbow, hold it. Then one, hold it. Then continue moving. Shift the body. Two. Okay. Next, three, pivot. Hands down. And four, pivot. Next, five. Then next, six. Six. Let's do slower. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, let's do other direction. Let's show you. One, two, three, four, six, foot, five. If you feel uncomfortable, touch ground, doesn't matter. Then six. Yes. Good. Then next, let's do the six sitting and four closing, same as before. Yeah. This one, next see, there's a one. There's now my weight on my left leg is 70. So your right leg, then shifting to right leg 60. Both arm up, the one. Next two, shifting to right, 70. One, two. Okay, good. Next, turning body, then shift more weight to the right leg. Three, four. For the left foot to in. Yeah, when you do that, you can put the weight like the 60 on the right leg, 40 on your left. Turning the both feet width at your shoulders. One, two, three, four. This is different from the push with both hands, push with both hands almost horizontal, forward. This leaf will push down. Good. Okay, follow me one more time. Go. Let's start here. Go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, six, five, six. Next, one, two, three, four, five, six. Next, one, two, three, four. Good. Okay, next, let's learn review and review the single whip. It's more easier, right? Before I said, when you do the 16 and for closing, almost this is the 60-40. So when you do single whip, you need a first turning, let's do 50-50, see? 50-50, then change weight, 50-50. Okay, I'll show you. Remember, this is 60-40. This direction. I just turning my body, shift the weight to left, closing leg 50-50. 50-50 is one. Then turning back, two. Still is 60-40. One, two. One, two. Let's continue turning. Three. Then 30. Okay. Let's test it over. 60-40. 60, 40. As a 1, 50, 50. 2, back to 60, 40. 3, continue to turn body, 70, 30. Your leg is a 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I just didn't show you, but you don't shift your body. When I do that, you couldn't feel it. Just 1, 2, 3. I already finished 1, 2, 3. But the user, I just exaggerate, show you that one, two, three. You don't need to do that. Okay. This is the hands. Turn the body. One, put a both line. One, two, one, eagle speak. Two. The next step, three. One, two, three. Okay, let's go same direction. One, two, three. Okay, let's go with the weight shifting together. Go. One, 50-50 shifting. Two, 60-40. Three, 70-30. Yes. You should make sure to not do that. See, still like this. Very beautiful, right? So, one, two, three. This arm back is like a whip. Three. Now we practice very slow. So that is for martial arts, if someone hears. Break it. One, two, three. Okay. Next, I said four, five. Four, just to see, keep a body at the same level. Close, don't move arm. Four, four. It's a navel, center point. Four, next, five. And the four, you circle above arc. Four, next, five, back. Before put it here, four, five, four. Yes, this arm just see, four, five, okay, so let's show you that, four, five, the footwork, the 4-5, let's see the 70-30, on my top, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 70-30. Next, I said six. shifting to left, 6 feet, yes, six, then seven. Be careful, bring your right toe in, seven. Sing. Then 70, 30, both arm, 135 degrees. I didn't do that, right? I put this almost 135 degrees. You can little bit over 135 degrees, but don't do the 180 in the last one. See? This is the 70-30. Don't forget to bring your, this is 2.45. Don't forget to bring your right 2.4. Okay. You can down the measure. Don't make this shank over the toe, just can down the measure. Don't do that. Okay, this one. If you're uncomfortable, you can stand up. Okay, for a long time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, six. Okay, I face you. Put on it together. Go. One, two, three. Think, four, five. You the heel, inside the heel slide on the ground. Yeah. Six, yes. Like the secret ring. Seven. Think. When you do this arm, don't cover your eyes. Don't do that. You still think, as you can see, four. Yes, you don't cover, don't do that. See. Also, this arm, when you use the arm, you wrong your arm. Don't do that. Either. Like the single whip. Like a single whip. See? Like the young style single whip. Same thing. Yes. Okay, let's link the form from the covering hand punch to the single whip. Let's do the same direction. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, six, five, six. One, two, three, four, five. Six, one, two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two, three. Bring your right toe in, four. Sing. When you do this movement, still need to keep your body naturally upright. Don't bend. I saw some of you. Don't do that. You need to still look forward. Yes, don't bend your head. Some form, you can look down, but don't bend your head. You can, that's all. They keep your, which means keep your chin in. Yes. Okay, let's do this direction. If you like it, I face you. Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Think. One, two, three, four, five. two. Three, four. From the man. Great. One, two, three. Think. One, two, three, four. Think. Okay, that's all for today. So next class, we are gonna help you review the form from the 26th, which means from the second wild grain spirit wings to the last of the single whip. I help you, that's gonna help you. We don't want to learn a new form. So you don't in a hurry to learning everything. You need a step by step, practice more and more every day. Then you can get the benefits from doing that. So nobody can, in a short time, can do it very well. So before we finish class, okay, I would like to see, okay, who is, I see the Kenny Green, but this is, I think it's not Kenny Green. Oh, this is John, oh my gosh, I see Kenny Green. Okay, Brandon, turn on the voice, let everyone say hello for each other.
Good morning.
Hello, hello, Barbara.
There you go.
Good morning.
Good morning, everybody. Hey, guys.
Hi, Mary, Catherine, Bill, Felicia,
Hello, Arthur. Hey, Rebecca.
I love all of you.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you, Arthur.